1 year ago, in Rome, the world got its first look at its new pope. And he certainly changed the image of the pontiff. He's worn a fire helmet. He's held a lamb. He takes selfies. And of course, he takes to the Twitterverse. But what do people make of all this? A Pew Research Center survey of Americans found that almost 3/4 of Catholics think he represents a major change. More than half of non-Catholics think the same. Most Catholics in the U.S. like the way things are going overall, but only a slim majority think Pope Francis is doing a good job addressing sexual abuse in the church, and that was one of their top priorities for the pontiff a year ago. Meanwhile, Pew Research also found some interesting stuff on Twitter. See, they analyzed tweets about both Pope Francis and Pope Benedict when he was still pontiff. 84% of Francis tweets were positive, compared to only 30% of Benedict tweets. Francis clearly has made an impression, even getting comparisons to, Superman. But it's not always positive for the pontiff. His critiques of capitalism have left many conservatives fuming. Some wonder if Francis is treated too much like a celebrity. Which also brings us to the so-called Francis effect, the idea that this popular pope has attracted more people to the Catholic Church. Pew Research found there isn't really any evidence of this among Americans. However, 1/4 of people already in the church say they've become more excited by their faith in the past year. David Botti, BBC News, Washington.